So let's think about how chaining would behave in a parallel setting. For construction, that means we have many items to put into the hash table, one per thread. For lookup, that means we have many keys to look up in the hash table, again, one per thread. And chaining has two main disadvantages. Number one, let's say we're looking up many items, one per thread. And we know to look up one item, we calculate the hash function for that item. That parallelizes nicely. It's just a map operation. More problematic, however, is searching the linked list in the bucket. So we have a number of threads here. Each thread ends up looking in a different bucket. This particular bucket has three items. The bucket for thread two has two items, but the bucket for thread one has many, many, many items. Some threads, like thread two, might find their item right away. Some threads, like thread one, for instance, might have to visit many or even all the items in a lengthy linked list before finding its item. Because threads within a warp run in lockstep, the runtime of a warp is completely dependent on the slowest lookup within the warp. The other threads in the warp have to wait until the slowest item is found. And this behavior, as you might imagine, is bad.